Varsity baseball has been preparing for their highly anticipated upcoming season, and for the majority of them, it's going to be their last season as a high school student. Let's see what they're up to.
Our coach has put a really good program together for us in the weight room. We've been in there every other day, getting big, getting strong, getting ready for league. We have a real good chance of competing this year and making the playoffs for the first time in this school's history. So if you guys could come out and support us, it would mean the world to us.
So we've put in a lot of work since summer, doing big things out here. We've scrimmaged a bunch of teams. We played Canyon, beat them 7-1. Just played Hart recently, beat them, lost 7-6, but it was a really close game. We have a really competitive league this year, but I think we're going to do good. Hopefully I have a first team and school playoff berth, which would be a really cool thing. And then we have aspirations going to say yes, so that'd be awesome. Thank you, we'd love you to come out and support. Go Grizzlies!
Shout out Malone's dad for the bat. He's gonna help us get an extra 30 hits this year. Maybe we'll win playoffs, get a ring.
That
maybe
way.
This way.
Shout out Chad.
Go GV!
Reporting from GVTV, I'm Connor Lacefield.